What's up, guys? How's everyone doing? Welcome to another video. Today I wanted to talk about the new 2018 CRF450R, the Honda dirt bike that I showed you guys in one of my previous videos. I just wanted to come back to this because I've ridden the bike now twice, like two separate days, and I have nothing but good things to say about the bike, and I'm just overall extremely impressed and really have fallen in love with this bike. Everything about it is just perfect. The power wise it's a beast. Suspension is incredible. It's actually set perfectly to my weight, which is really nice. The brakes on the bike are incredible. The traction, the overall traction is just like crazy on this bike. But you guys already saw it in the previous video. If you haven't, go look at it. I put some clips of it revving and stuff if you want to see that. But right now I'm going to include some of my riding clips. I have a GoPro that I had on my helmet, as well as some clips that my dad took from the outside. So I include those in there, and let you guys see for yourself like what the bike is, what it sounds like, what it looks like riding and stuff. And hopefully you guys enjoy. So I'll cue the clips right now. Yeah.